If you want to add external USB storage to Fire Stick, then you are at the right place. We have got the easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. With the device's less than 90 degree USB to USB OTG adapter, you can plug in a USB device. This works relatively well to increase your Amazon Fire Stick's storage capacity. Plug in the USB where the power goes for your Fire Stick. Connect the power to the open end. This way, you will be able to connect the power and the USB at the same time. Now, here is how you can easily increase the storage capacity. Method 2. Go to the home screen of the Amazon Fire Stick. Hold the Fire TV remote home button until you see the utility menu. Open Settings. Navigate to My Fire TV. Select the USB drive. Next, select Format to Internal Storage. This will clear any existing data on the drive. If you want to keep it, copy it to another drive. After a couple of minutes, the USB drive will be formatted. And there you have it, the way to add external USB storage to Fire Stick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.